My name is Phyllis Browning, and I am the owner and CEO of Phyllis Browning Real Estate Company. I am also the listing agent for this magnificent home, 701 Grandview. 701 Grandview is difficult to say one thing about it that makes it special, because this home has everything that anyone could ever dream of having. And I do think that it is a home that people dream of having. Whenever I drive by here to pick up my grandchild to take to school, she always points to this house and says, "I love that house, it's a mansion." And she's 8 years old. But it's one of the types of homes that you cannot not drive by without turning your head and looking at it. When 701 Grandview was built, obviously back in the 1920s, there were no houses around here. And so there was land, magnificent acres of land all around this home. Now though, it does sit on about an acre and a quarter, and it's magnificent. An acre and a quarter of land is just unheard of in Terrell Hills or in any of the inner cities. But you also, if for some reason you wanted this to have more acreage, there is an adjacent lot next to it that could be purchased. The house itself has 14-foot ceilings and grand rooms, and plenty of spaces to get away from and to do what you want to do. The interesting thing about the home, though, that I love the most is the story, the history of the home. I think it's such a romantic home because the original owners had the house built for their daughter for her wedding present. And I love the fact that that it's really a love story. And the house was modeled after an old Mississippi plantation. And it also was said that they had to bring in trees, and they brought trees in from Mississippi on a train. So I love the history of the house. But at the same time, this home has been completely remodeled, updated, to where you feel like you're in a brand new home.